Having better luck than with the blastors. Almost like the captain's distracted.
There you are. I'd like you to meet the ship's cargo en route to the Eternal Throne. Zasha Rankin, decorated Imperial Admiral, one of the few experienced officers to survive Zakul's conquest.
A pleasure to meet you. Your reputation precedes you, of course.
Ty Corden, former president of Balmora, now with the Galactic Senate.
Commander.
And finally, Melita Tal. She was a popular holo performer back home. She became one of the first to loudly question Arkan's rule. It was either go into exile or be killed.
A pleasure and an honor. You inspire me. You inspire us all.
The rest are their bodyguards and associates, captured alongside them.
Don't worry, we'll have you out of there in no time.
There isn't a doubt in my mind, but we aren't simply helpless prisoners in need of rescue. Everyone here is eager to join your cause.
We knew of your alliance. For each of us, it made sense to join, but we didn't know how to reach you. In searching, we found each other.
We all knew influential people whose ears we could bend, loyalties we could ensure. So we started an alliance of our own, inspired by yours. It wasn't long before we were found out and captured.
Arkan assumes we're affiliated with you. He wants to interview us, to discover where you are.
The Gemini captain sent out a message. Arkan's on his way.
Well, that will make this rescue more difficult.
And you're free.
Oh? That was meant to take you at least 4 minutes longer. I hope my calibrations haven't been affected.
Stay here until we secure the bridge.
I don't see that happening, Commander. But I do want you to try. I want you to try with all your might.